Hello, 1-to-5 Life members. Sylwia Buyak-Oliver here one more time. This time we're going to do some chair stretches. Stretches are also important, a lot of time overlooked. This is a short one, again, possibly due to recordings and uploading time. But I just really wanted to share this with you. I got some music here, so I'm not going to be talking much. So feel free to using my body cues. Hope you enjoy it. Please leave the like and comment and share so other people can watch it too. And thank you so much and enjoy. Lift up your leg. Flex and point. Flex and point. Flex. Point. Flex. Point. Circle. Other way.
Hits your eye like a big pizza pie. That's amore.
Put it down gently. Lift the other leg.
When the world
flex.
Seems to shine point. Like you had too much wine. That's amore.
And circle.
Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing the double.
And other way.
Hearts of play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay.
And bring it down. Sit up nice and tall. Open the arms to the side. Inhale. Exhale, turn.
Just like a pastel.
Pull back to center. Inhale. Exhale. Come back to center. Exhale. And again.
When you walk in a dream.
And last one. Now shake it off and sit down sideways. Nice and tall, push your fingertips. And other side. Down nice and tall. Bring one arm to the side and bring it across. Bring the shoulder down and grab your elbow. That's some more. Other side. Arm to the side, bring it across. The arms to the side, roll the shoulder blades down, palms up and down. Take your time. Now shake everything off. Sit down nice and tall, take a deep breath in, and give yourself a big hug. Shoulders far away from your ear, you can walk your fingertips on your shoulder blades. And open up, and give yourself one more time hug, switching the hold. Perfect, shake it off, and grab your wrist. Move it across your head, above your head, or across your body. Whatever feels good. Now give yourself a pat on the back. Or if you are doing this option, you can pat your shoulder blade. And switch. Other side. Shoulder far away from your ear. Sit down nice and tall.
The colors of the rainbow, so brilliant in the sky, are also on the faces.
Grab the wrist.
Of people going by, I see friendship.
give yourself a pat on the back. Shake everything off. I want you to stretch your legs, put it down, and reach down towards your and lift up. And one more time. And switch other side. Remember that you can pause the video anytime you feel like it and do much more of those stretches. Now we're going to go to our relaxation phase. There's a lot of tension, especially in those stressful times, sitting here in our shoulder blades. So what I would like you to do is lift them up towards your ears and push them back in a scapula. And relax. And again. Perfect. Let's warm up this neck. Lift the chin up and bring it all the way down. And up. And down. And let's go side to side. Now, whenever you're ready, a gentle circle. And other way. Now, bring your chin to your shoulder and half circle. If you're gonna hear cracks in your neck, that's okay, but you listen to your body. Always listen to your body first. And switch direction, other way. Nice and tall. Take a deep breath in. Inhale through the nose and exhale through mouth. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.